Transformer bootlegs and knockoffs are really crazy because you'll have really good copies of official figures, really good oversized versions of official figures, an oversized Core Class Optimus Prime Superman figure, an Optimus Prime that turns into a gun, a very bootleggy looking knockoff of a 90s Lyo Convoy figure, the head came off, and this ugly ass thing.